What's going on YouTube? We are back with another episode. So we are back here on the 18th tee at Windance. I'm gonna hit a ball right now, and then I'm gonna explain to you the new major development in the bag and the reason behind it. So without further ado, here we go. All right, as you can see, that was absolutely cranked, but what wasn't in my hand was a TaylorMade SIM driver. So this video is about to announce that the SIM is coming out of the bag for the time being. Honestly, guys, as you've seen through my videos lately, I've been just been so frustrated with my game, and I've kind of narrowed it down to the fact that, like, when I don't hit it well off the tee, it just trickles into everything else. And honestly, other parts of my game, I feel really happy with and really confident, but when I'm hitting, you know, 2-3 balls just brutal off the tee, like I've been telling you, it just totally kills my game. So I brought my old driver back out of retirement. I got my ping back, and I did some tests today. I was hitting it just as long. And so I actually got my boy Ryan here with me.
What's going on, people?
Okay, so Ryan and I have been playing together for about a year and a half now. And so Ryan knew me from when I was absolutely trash last summer. But one thing he did tell me today, which I thought was super interesting, was that when he seen me play with my old driver, I was actually way better than when I got the SIM.
Yeah, you guys need to understand, this is the most consistent, long, and ridiculous driver of a golf ball I've ever met. Then he goes and spends $1,000. I don't even know who he is anymore. I'm embarrassed. So he pulls it back out, and what happened?
So he was talking mad trash to me today, because he said, you know what, man? He said, bring back Old Faithful, because you were hitting it so much better. So I'm gonna take Ryan's advice. The ping is back in the bag, baby. Here we go. Yeah, guys, according to Arcos, that was a 310-yard drive. Like, I just don't know what to say. I don't know if the SIM's totally for me. I pulled out, like, the front nine was just absolutely terrible. So I brought my old driver today in the car, because I was like, as a last-ditch effort, because I have a tournament Monday. So I'm like, I am not down to, like, lose shots in a tournament based off of, like, equipment issues. So I brought the driver as like a last ditch effort. I was like, you know what? If I warm up with it on the range, remember that feeling, bring that to the course, and then, you know, use the new driver. And the front nine was just brutal. I spraying it all over the place. So I said to Ryan, I was like, you know what? It's in the car. I'm going to play it on the back nine. I hit every single fairway on the back nine. Every single fairway. On a couple holes, I hit both drivers, and I was 10 yards longer with the ping. So I don't know. And I'm not having to swing as hard. It's so much easier to control. I've hit every fairway. I'm in the middle of the fairway. Every time I play this hole with my SIM, I'm always on this right rough. I have never hit it, the middle of the fairway on 18. So if that's any indication, I don't know. I think the SIM's got to go. SIM needs some adjustments. I emailed Ian at TXG. So we'll see what happens with that, because I definitely need this tweaked, because there's just no way I can continue playing with this. I've had 3 rounds this week where I've either been +3 or +4, and those bogeys have come from poor tee shots. So I'm curious now. I'm going to play the whole weekend with this driver, and I'm going to play the tournament Monday, and I'm curious to see where my score ends up, because if I'm hitting it in the fairway, well, now there's no excuses. So very, very, very curious to see how that all rolls out. All right, so round's over. Definitely feeling a little bit better. I'm going to try this out for the weekend and see how this experiment works, because I am tired of being frustrated with the golf swing off the tee. And for the back nine, I was not frustrated at all, and that was a good feeling. Another thing I want to talk about today, as some of you may know, my full-time day job is I am a music producer. And so I've got some new music out that I'd love to share with you and see what you think. So today, if you like country, my artist Justin Tyler released his new song, Better With You. I'll put all the links in the description below. The second song I want you to check out if you love rock music is a song called Monster by my buddy Reed Henry. If you know the band My Darkest Days, he was in My Darkest Days. Now he has a solo project. So I worked on that song. It is absolutely incredible. Big, loud, very exciting. And the third song I want you to check out is a song called The Upside by my buddy Tempo Electric. It's a UK dance track. We got featured on BBC Radio 1 a couple weeks back, and it's got that UK house vibe. So if you love that kind of stuff, check it out. Link below. Jam out to it. Enjoy. Hope you have a great weekend. Hope you get out there and play some golf. And I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.